Hey guys, it's your boy from Mamalton. Hope everyone is safe. Guys, this corona thing is getting into my head. It's almost been a year right now, and right now everything is closed, nothing to do. It's so annoying, it's boring. Guys, comment down what you guys are doing to keep yourself busy. Guys, in this video, I'm gonna go to Tim's drive-thru and I'm gonna do some pranks with them. And guys, right now, smash the like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And guys, let's continue with this video.
ਆ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਹੋ?
ਹਾਂਜੀ।
ਇੱਕ ਚਾਹ ਦਾ ਕੱਪ ਪੀਣਾ ਸੀਗਾ। ਹਾਂਜੀ।
ਹਾਂ ਜੀ।
ਹਾਂਜੀ।
ਕੌਫੀ? ਹਾਂਜੀ
ਚਾਹ ਦਾ ਕੱਪ ਲੈਣੀ ਸੀ ਇੱਕ।
ਰੈਡ
ਸਾਈਜ਼। ਥੋੜੀ ਕੋ ਲੌਂਗ ਲੈਚੀ ਹੈਗੀ?
ਲੌਂਗ
ਲੈਚੀ।
ਨਹੀਂ
ਕਰ ਵਾਲੀ ਚਾਹ। ਨਹੀਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੌਂਗ ਲੈਚੀ ਹੈਗੀ ਫਿਰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪਾ ਦਿਓ ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ। ਸਰ ਕਾਰ ਵਾਲੀ ਚਾਹ ਹੈ ਨਹੀਂ। ਬਿਸਕਟ ਹੈਗੇ?
ਨਾ।
ਓਕੇ ਜੀ। ਹੈਲੋ।
ਹਾਈ।
ਹਾਈ, ਕੈਨ ਯੂ ਗੈਟ 5 ਪੈਕੇਟਸ ਆਫ ਕੈਰਟਸ?
ਹਾਈ।
ਕੈਨ ਯੂ ਗੈਟ 5 ਪੈਕੇਟਸ ਆਫ ਕੈਰਟਸ?
ਕੈਰਟ ਕੇਕ ਮਫਿਨ?
ਨੋ ਨੋ, ਕੈਰਟ। Can you get 5 packets of carrots? Not the muffin, not the muffin, just carrots.
Sorry, what do you need? 5 packets?
Carrots.
Carrots, right?
Yeah.
No,
no, no, not a muffin. I want 5 packets of carrots. Cause you know I have 5 bunnies at home, right? I have 5 bunnies at home. They're hungry, so that's why I'm asking for 5 packets of carrots.
Come and dive in that
too. No muffins, carrots. Hello.
Okay, just come and dive in. Let you
know. No, okay. Can you tell me if you guys have it? Cause yesterday, right? I worked at. Cause yesterday I worked at Tim's and I got fired yesterday. We used to sell carrots.
No, we don't carry carrots. This is Tim Horton, not grocery store, sir.
No, I know, in packets. Don't you have like small packets?
No, we don't carry.
Can you check? Cause I worked at Tim's too. We used to sell carrots before.
Okay, come window.
Okay. Hello? Happy New Year! Can I get a large pizza? Can I get a large pizza? One large pizza? Can I get like green peppers, tomatoes, mushrooms?
No, sorry, sir. We don't have that.
No, like one large pizza and like tomatoes, green peppers, mushrooms, onions, and garlic sauce on the side, and like garlic bread, and don't forget chicken wings, barbecue.
Oh, it's the Tim Hortons.
Yeah, pizza.
Pizza.
Pizza. Yeah, one large pizza, just like green peppers, tomatoes, onions, mushrooms, and please chicken wings. How many do you guys sell? Like 6, 12. Like how many do you guys get? Like is there a deal going on? I just want like 12 chicken wings. Barbecue.
So it's the Tim Hortons.
And garlic sauce on the side. Don't forget garlic sauce. 2 garlic sauce. You guys don't have it. Hello?
Sorry, it's the Tim
Hortons. Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? You roll my
Why are you lying? I want to eat pizza. Hello?
Sorry, it's a Tim Hortons.
I know, but I want to eat pizza. I want pizza.
How can we make pizza?
I don't know, it's your job.
But not to make pizza. You want any sandwich or bagel or something?
No, I want pizza, chicken wings on the side, garlic bread, and two garlic sauces. That's it.
The Tim Hortons don't carry any pizza, don't carry any chicken wings, don't carry any garlic bread, don't carry any mushrooms, any other thing.
Why are you lying? Hello?
Hi.
Hi there.
Hi there, can I help you?
Can I get one Big Mac?
Sorry?
One Big Mac.
Big Mac?
Yeah.
What's that? I don't carry it.
No, like a Big Mac, like a beef burger Big Mac.
Do you want a beef sandwich?
Like it's called Big Mac.
We don't carry it here, bro.
No, I'm like, my friend ate it. He's asking me to try it out, so...
The name will be different because from the name it seems like from McDonald's or something.
No, but I think he got it from Tim Hortons, like Big Mac. I don't know. Can he ask someone for Big Mac or...
Bacon wrap?
No, Big Mac. It's like a...
No, we don't carry anything
here. It's like a burger.
We have the crispy chicken sandwich.
No, but the name is Big Mac.
We don't have anything with the name of Big Mac.
Can you ask someone? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm just...
My friend ate a Big Mac. My friend ate a Big Mac. He told me, bro, get a Big Mac. So that's why I'm here.
So there must be a different name for that. I'm working here for 5 years.
Please don't disappoint me. I really wanted a Big Mac.
Call them and ask for the name exactly.
Okay. Are you sure you don't have it?
No, we don't
have it. Do you have French fries?
We have the potato wedges.
What about French fries, sweet and sour?
We have potato wedges with sweet and sour.
So you have no Big Mac?
No.
Is it Big Mac? Is it like two patties in it?
No, we don't have it. Come on the window or top, please. No.
Are you sure?
Come on the window there.
Okay.
I'll tell you the menu, everything.
Okay. Excuse me?
Yeah?
Do you have junior chicken?
No.
No junior chicken, so... Are you sure?
We have the chicken, but the chicken strips and something else, not the name with junior chicken.
So this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, guys. This was a fun video to record. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Guys, comment down if you guys want a part 2, and I'm down to do a part 2. And guys, smash the like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And guys, until then, remember, never give up, always follow your dreams, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Mama Martin out. Peace.